Let me fact check this. Ah, it is started wrong.
Started.
Wait. There you go.
Oh, Fibbage.
You know
what's Fibbage?
I'm Cookie Masterson, and this is Enough About You, the sequel to the popular party game Exactly the Right Amount About You. All right, the six-player game. Oh, and anyone else who wants to get in can be in the audience. You can vote on decoy answers to trip up the players, and you get to take a shot at
guessing. So what's this game about?
Okay, here we go.
Find out.
Crazy. No.
Okay, here's the deal. You're gonna see a question about yourself on your device. Just answer as honestly as possible. Then you'll get your chance to make up lies about the other players. You get 500 points for everyone you fool with your lies, 1,000 for finding the truth, and if the question's about you, you get a reputation bonus for every player who gets the answer right. Right? Well, I am. Time to answer your question. Question one. This player wants to blank, but they don't have time. All right, type in your lies.
Who is this?
Who is this?
Yeah, me.
This is true.
This is true. This is actually true.
All right, find the truth.
Wow, that's actually a right answer.
There's two right answers here.
I love that part.
<That's right. laughs>
Hey.
Oh, that's so good, though.
Hey.
That's so good.
Hey! Oh,
what did you say
why
then?
Why would I think that?
That's too fucked.
Why is that too fucked?
Wow.
You don't even have a good friend, you fuck!
Why is that too fucked? Why is that too fucked? There's three likes on watch hentai. There's three likes on watch hentai.
Thanks.
Okay, here's your question. The song that always makes this player dance is blank.
Oh, God.
Type in your lies now.
A song that always makes boys dancing. I think everybody will get this line. Sorry, Justin.
Okay, look for the truth and pick it.
That's too not
well, I know which one you are saying, like, fuck.
I don't know how you're dancing at falling now, but whatever.
Okay, what did everyone pick?
No,
oh, it's really good.
I got the same one as you.
Thank you.
I should have written one, yeah.
Hey,
how do, oh, you, yeah,
dance? How do, hey, you dance at that song? Please
explain. It's a really nice song.
Yeah, I dance
but how
that song.
Do you dance at that song?
It's a fucking nice song.
I know it's a nice song. I really like the song too. But dance?
You can.
Fuck you.
Alright, here it is. The most embarrassing thing this player has done in front of a large group of people was...
Oh no.
Who's this?
Wait, who's Rika?
Who's Rika? Eren.
Oh.
No one's bothered.
Who's Rika?
Eren. I'm gonna see so much shit here.
Okay, which one's the truth?
Thank you.
Holy shit. Oh my god.
Let's see how this strikes him. The best prank this player has ever seen or taken part in was...
Oh shit.
Oh no.
Come on. Looks like I see a lot of same answers.
I like how everyone voted for me for the fucking torture work.
I don't get it, Eren. Rooking a plate, that's all. Come on, man. Okay, because I tossed it across the
okay.
And it broke.
None of these are pranks.
Oh my god, everything is the same.
Of course, everything's the same. Of course, everything's the
Let's
same.
See what everybody selected.
Why would you?
Ah, yeah.
Why would you do that? Why would you say that?
Nice.
Thank you.
You have wasabi in the Korean barbecue. What?
Yeah, I know. It was like a Seoul Garden. You know, do you guys have Seoul Garden?
Yeah, but it sucks.
It sucks a lot, but that's what happened.
Okay, focus up. One of the dumbest things this player has ever done was blank.
Oh god.
Your lies now.
Oh no.
I can't remember what's my truth. Fuck.
I fucking relate to this every single day.
Okay.
Every single day.
Alright, pick the truth.
Oh my god, that's a nice one. There's so much good ones here.
Dated a hijab girl. At least you guys spelled Sarah correctly.
Who spelled Sarah's wrong?
Some people doesn't know how to spell it.
Hey!
Hey, what the fuck?
Hey.
Oh, shit.
It's study, isn't it?
Nobody thought
oh my god. Boring.
It's so boring! Boo!
You get no pressure, then you know that.
I don't know, I'm okay at the bottom.
Look at Tan, man! 9k, yeah.
Let's see what we got. The movie this player can quote the most lines from is blank.
Oh, how the fuck would I know?
I don't know, man. They gave me this question.
Oh, man, I want to see the answer.
I don't even know what to write.
Hey, I'm serious about that timer. Finish quick. Okay, find the truth.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Why is this just, so many sex ones?
Just the gossip.
Alright, let's see what you guys picked.
I don't even know.
Are you serious, guys?
Thanks.
Hey. I think Eris the only prop- Avengers and Sword is the only proper answer, yeah.
Yeah, Avengers is like the only proper answer there. Alvin doesn't seem like the type to watch horror movies.
I do. I'm the fucker who bring Eugene and Brian out for horror movie.
Ah, I see, I see, I see.
I want to watch, but I'm lazy as fuck. So I need someone to drag me out.
Dude, you fucking spend money by yourself with your eyes.
There's still more.
Don't you know who covered their eyes?
Brian.
Okay.
Nothing showing up.
Nothing showing up.
Nothing showing up indeed.
Okay, good now.
I think it's only for one player.
Right, 1-2.
Should be interesting.
Your time's half gone. If you're still working on that truth, you might want to move on to your lies. Okay, which statement about this player is true?
Yeah, sure, virgin my ass.
I wonder.
Which character is this? Oh, Moister. Oh, okay.
Brian, did he fuck?
I'm curious.
I'm not sure, you guys have to find it yourself.
Hey,
you guys get this wrong, I'm gonna laugh with.
What the fuck, what the virgin?
Wow, Jun.
I wanna think that fuck? Justin is okay, here.
Which one? Ah, you guys are so screwed.
What the fuck?
Oh shit!
Wait, who's Rika again?
Okay. I like this. Yeah, this is.
Who's Rika?
It's Aaron. It's the black one.
I didn't know everyone was being not serious.
Fuck.
But... I wanted to believe. Okay.
Ooh. I'm going to go with the risk.
Yeah. Wow, you guys actually.
I mean, like, we don't know.
Oh, they're supposed to say mole. I'm sorry.
How the fuck do I know?
Hey. <Wow. laughs>
I'm not sure how this works.
Wait, what the fuck happened? What was the answer? Wait, what was the answer for Tan? I didn't see.
I had to get a mole removed at the back of my head.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm going to believe the micro penis.
I like how Justin, Ryan, and me believe that.
For the loves.
My god, 12,000 points.
Hey. I'm good at the bottom, it's okay.
Oh, that was fun.
That was fun.
Yeah. I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married.